electricity. Many of us take it for granted, but 1.4 billion people worldwide have no electricity. Most families rely on kerosene for the light and power they need for studying and cooking, but the cost of kerosene are too high. This toxic fuel is responsible for devastating fires, loss of property, severe burns, and death. It's also one of Kenya's biggest household expenses. The average family earns $2 a day. Kerosene costs an average of $10.50 per month. Kenyans also spend more than $6 a month and may travel miles on foot to charge their cell phones, a vital lifeline in both urban and rural areas. Add it up, and Kenyan families are spending 28% of their monthly income on energy. And nearly 70% of Kenyans live this way every single day. Light Up Africa is doing something about it. The ZoomBox, a portable box that weighs less than 4 pounds, harnesses the energy generated by everyday activities like moving cattle, fishing, riding a bicycle, or taking a walk to the city. Then it turns this kinetic energy into electricity that can power lights, charge cell phones, and run simple appliances. The ZoomBox requires no change in people's lifestyle, but can make a dramatic change in their life quality. With this safe, reliable, cost-effective, and clean source of power, children can study after dark, people can walk safely outdoors at night, and cell phones can be charged at no cost at home. What's more, the average Kenyan family will recoup the cost of the ZoomBox in just 4 months. In 5 years, they will have saved enough money on energy to send one child to secondary school. This simple solution starts with Kenya. It depends on the African people for success. And in less than one generation, it can light up all of Africa.